Big B got conned by government. The veteran actor of Bollywood, Amitabh Bachchan, has recently revealed a shocking news on his social media account. According to his tweet and the latest reports, Amitabh Bachchan got conned by none other than the Indian government. Yes, the veteran actor has himself revealed that the government has conned him. But when and where did the actor get conned by the government? According to the latest reports, the government has conned the veteran actor for a collar tune. Let us find out more details about the con that happened with Big B regarding the collar tune. Well, we all have heard a collar tune of Big B making people aware about COVID-19. Before every calls get connected, this collar tune gets played for around 30 seconds almost. Recently, a woman took Twitter to ask the veteran actor about when this collar tune will get stopped playing. The veteran actor decided to clear all the air around the collar tune. Through a tweet, Amitabh Bachchan has revealed that he received a call to record those words. The actor was told that the government is going to make a video where they will use his voiceover to make people aware. Amitabh Bachchan recorded those words and he also added that whenever he does something for the country, he does it for free. So, he had no papers as a proof or did not have anything in writing from the government. Later, the veteran actor came to know that the government is using his recording as collar tune. He apologized to people, whoever is getting irritated with the collar tune. He has also added that there is nothing that he can do about it as it is the matter of government. What are your thoughts about these? Let us know in the comment section and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more Bollywood updates.